You can't exclude people on the basis of the language they're speaking. Exclude them on the basis that the department has not given us the resources to have an extra teacher that can teach Venda, an extra teacher that can teach this particular language. We will be in a position to intervene and put those resources. That you will see that even on this online registrations, we have not excluded anyone on the basis of language because we want to rectify that thing. If there are 70 people that want a school next to them to have Sivenda, for example, Chivenda, we'll make that up, we'll take those applications and go to that school and say, yeah, there are people that want this particular language. How do we assist them? Do we have an extra classroom? Do we need teachers? Do we need textbooks? You can't just say, we don't take vendors. It does not work and it's not going to work. And those that are obsessed with this thing that we are targeting their language, indulge in that obsession, but don't invite us in that party. We are not in the mood of that particular party. We are not targeting any language. South Africa belongs to all of us, and everyone has the right to utilize their own language for learning.